RT trains involved in 40 collisions last year. Now, Sacramento Regional Transit gives FOX40 unprecedented access to find out why they happen, including never-before-released dashcam video, what tests with FOX40 prove, and why RT says they won't change anything. Wednesday on FOX40 News at 10. What matters to you?